everybody, how you doing out there? It's yours truly. You know what I'm going to say today. This is a topic that we want to run by. This has all happened last year, the George Floyd incident, not only outside the area, but inside the store. So that was rare footage, only seen on surveillance cameras inside the store. Can you believe this? Inside the store. Not outside the store, but inside the store. So George Floyd, we're going to talk about this police officer who put a knee to his neck. It should have been done. You can arrest someone with the hands and feet. None of that. Besides all of that. But there you go. I'm gonna keep harboring on this. So we're gonna talk about the police officer name and George Floyd's death. Rest in peace, George Floyd. Rest in peace for everybody around the world. Rest in peace. It's a bad way of dying. A bad way of dying. Just so you know. But yeah, you can arrest someone with cuffs, but you don't want to put a knee to someone's neck. So there you go. Anyway, I better let this go until I get hot water, until I get into hot water. What I'm saying here. I don't want to say anymore because I don't want to get into hot water, just so you know. So I'll leave the evidence. It'll be told. George Floyd brother's been spoken out on it. So here we go. We're going to talk about this in length on my YouTube channel. I'll put the video out on my YouTube channel. If you guys want to hear what I have to say, that's fine. If you don't, you don't have to. It's searchable. It's searchable. Just so you know, it's searchable. If you were to look for my videos, it's searchable. Just type in the subtitles. It's searchable. So there you go. I will talk about this guy, this police officer guy, and the George Floyd death. I put it all in the subtitle. So you dig, you hear me what I'm saying? Do you follow me? As they say, do you follow me?